While the majority of these Bassmaster's classic anglers are fishing shallow, there is one who is not, Jack Chancellor. Jack's a river fisherman, a structure fisherman who prefers deeper drop-offs to fish his do-nothing worm. He rigs his short 4-inch plastic worm by first sliding on a 1-ounce weight to 20-pound line, then a bead, and then tying the line to a barrel swivel. The bead keeps the weight from sliding down on the swivel. Chancellor then ties a 4-foot leader line and the double hook-rigged worm to the other end of the swivel. He calls it a do-nothing rig because the lure is simply reeled in and does not have any action. Jack seldom sets the hook because the strike is usually too light to notice. He just keeps reeling and catching fish.